place is a wreck.
After the Shade Network went down, we sent a team to see if they could bring the main node back online. They missed the last chicken, and I can't reach them through Isaac. I'm worried they ran into trouble. The node is located in an old federal emergency shelter beneath Washington Circle. Find out what happened to the team that went to try to repair the main Shade node. The federal shelter should be beneath your current position. Find a way down there, but proceed with caution.
heard she cut a deal to get an evac and fucked over Emily.
Should have stayed on the island with us.
The outcast could have taken out an entire squad in a fair fight. It's not possible.
To sync Isaac with their comm system. Hopefully we can get a 20 on our team, if they're in any shape to answer.
Connection established.
Hello? Can you hear me? This is Manny Ortega with the Division.
Manny, thank God. It's Maya. I'm all that's left on our team. We couldn't get the note back online. I salvaged some equipment that would get the White House note connected to the national network, but before I could get back, those crazy fucks showed up. You gotta get me out of here.
try to get through this. I dare you.
That bitch can't hide forever.
Is on the way, Maya. Sit tight and just try to stay calm.
got to keep my head.
We gotta put out the flames. I don't know if Maya has any fireproof gear.
To move. Someone's trying to break in. Safe for now, but I don't think they're gonna stop coming after me. I don't know what I did to make them so mad. You have to stop them. They're coming! It's not safe!
Thank you.
showed up when you did. I'll head back as soon as the escort team arrives.
With the equipment Maya recovered, we can restore the Shade Network across the entire country. And I'll send a team to assist Maya and retrieve the fallen for a proper burial.
But your hard work has really improved our communications, security, and medical infrastructure. The Situation Room has a surveillance team, additional radio coordinators, and a staging area for patrols. We're running cleaner ops, managing resources better, and limiting collateral damage. The sick bay is starting to feel less like a field hospital and more like a clinic. With a new ICU and surgical suite, we could start healing people instead of having to prioritize who can be saved. The Shade Network is prepped to be reactivated nationally. Once it's up and running, we can communicate with agents across the country. I really don't know how to thank you for everything you've done. Without your help, I don't know that we would have survived, let alone thrived. Thank you, Agent. Keep up the good work.
Here you go. Best gear in the city. Come take a look.
Just a few moments ago, the Shade Network was restored nationwide. For division agents still struggling to hold this country together, and all of you fighting alongside them or laboring day and night to support them from here, this is the turning point where desperate hope becomes bold conviction. You have already overcome impossible odds. Thanks to you, good people in this city are starting to feel safe again, and our enemies are running scared. I say it's time we kick them out of their castles to make it clear to those who stand with us and those who would stand against us that we will not hesitate. We will not compromise. We will never surrender. We will bear any sacrifice and secure victory at any cost.
Let me be your one stop.
No sign of hostiles along the shoreline by the bridge.
Seems like a bad idea for all those assholes to be in one place.
I tried telling them that. The argument is strength in numbers. We don't want the division.
Seems like a bad idea for all.
Hey, Caulfield. This
is... Talk to him. It's bad. It's weird, Manny.
Hey, Caulfield. You goddamn.
Help.
Maybe we can blast.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Access key detected.
Agent, we got a project ready for completion at the campus.
agent in need of backup.